Volunteer helping out at a local pharmacy during the COVID-19 pandemic got a life-changing tip. Eyewitness News reporter Revathi Janaswamy has more.
A volunteer at DPH's pharmacy who wishes to remain anonymous got the surprise of his life last week. He won $100,000 from a lottery ticket he received as a tip for helping a customer at the pharmacy's curbside pickup. Tom DiPietro, owner of the pharmacy, told me how it happened.
This particular customer gave one of the boys a $5 scratch-off ticket. He won $5 on that scratch-off ticket and cashed it in. And on that ticket, he won $100,000.
DiPietro says the volunteer actually was going to leave the first ticket he received for the second shift of volunteers, but then he changed his mind and decided to cash it in for another ticket.
He couldn't believe it when he won. He was at home. He called the store to tell us what happened. We all couldn't believe it. It's amazing.
DiPietro says the volunteer is ecstatic about winning and that he already has a plan for what he wants to do with the money.
He's a college student, so the money is going to be used for his college education. So he's just very happy. Can't believe it still. And the staff, we kind of were joking about it every day.
DiPietro says this kind of positivity is needed in these difficult times.
In such a time where all of the news is bad news, it was a great moment to have something that felt good.
In Dunmore, Revathi Janaswamy, Eyewitness News.
A holiday